When I think about our culture, it can come down to two elements: putting the client first in everything you do, and integrity, doing the right thing when no one else is looking. You combine those two, you get the special culture that is Vanguard.
It's personalized, it's made to order. It's like,
so I get the question all the time: why have you been around Vanguard for 27 years? Number one, the crew.
So I want to thank all of you, each and every one of you, for what you do for the client. You have earned their trust.
I truly enjoy the people I work with. Second, the challenging environment. We're in a dynamic industry. It's one that stretches us.
The highest return on investment.
So I'm always learning, and that's motivating. Third, our alignment with clients. We're owned by our clients. We're owned by the people we serve. We don't have conflicts like other companies. So what does community mean in the Vanguard culture? For the crew member, it's a sense of duty. It's a sense of duty to each other, that we support each other in the good times and the tough times. What I've found to be common with Vanguard crew is that they want to have a positive impact on people's lives. You see that in what they do each and every day. Quite simply, they're helping people invest their money. Invest their money for a better life. Invest their money so that they can put their kids through college. Invest their money so that they can have a more comfortable retirement. Invest their money so that they too can give back. That's what they do each and every day.